I know it has been a difficult process for us because we have been under severe strains because of the financial situation of the club. But we do have a squad. We have a very small squad, and we have to make do with what we have. I know what I got into when I came here, and the job I accepted, and I still have confidence in the team, no matter what players are available to us. We have a squad of maybe about 22 players, and now I have about 18 available for the Bay, 18 available for our game against Panama. But I still have the confidence. I have a lot of confidence in the guys. We have been through a patch in the Pro League where the results have been up and down, and we started brightly, and sometimes players get, you know, a little too relaxed or too much complacency in the team, and I had to shake it up a little to make them understand that professional sports is about winning. It's about having the right attitude towards, you know, the game, towards, you know, how you take the game, how serious you take it as an individual. You know, we have a lot of work to do mentally with our team, because I mean, we are talking about the average age of maybe 21, 22. Yes, so there's a lot of work to be done with our players. But turning into our CONCACAF Club Championship, so, you know, we are in a positive mood right now. You know, we have won our last two games, coming back from a decline in performances, but it's important to get the results, and in this game we will be going out focused, ready for the challenge. We know very little about the Panamanian team, but we know that they have a good national structure, and obviously the football will be high. So I've played over there in World Cup qualifiers already, so I know that it will be a hostile atmosphere, and we did a similar job in Suriname, so I have no doubt that we can go there and be positive and play our game, play a very solid game, and try to come out with a positive result for the second leg. Well, we're due to leave to tomorrow, which is Tuesday afternoon, about midday, and getting into Panama about 7:15, 7:30 in the evening. You know, we go straight into the hotel and get some rest. We have the game the following Wednesday, 8 p.m. And you know, we have a training session the Wednesday morning. We're trying to get our guys in the right frame of mind. You know, it's CONCACAF, it's a champion league, and you have the top teams from countries, and we know that it will not be an easy task for us. But we stay positive and confident, and that's how I want the team to remain.
Well, we don't really know too much about the team, and you know? I mean, see little clips of them on the internet and stuff, but I'm more concerned about our team and the frame of mind that the fellas will be going over there with, you know what I mean? But in the last 2 weeks, we had a bit of up and down in the season, but I think from the last game, we really get back on track and have a good practice today, and hopefully go over there and get a result. That